Hey, good morning and happy Sunday. I'm meteorologist Alex Lisi. This morning, watching that cloud cover moving from the west to the east, also tracking those light showers. We'll see that later this afternoon. Notice in the morning, just staying cloudy, 34 degrees, warming up as that south breeze starts to pick up the pace. By 4 o'clock, we start tracking those showers. Rain here in the metro, that daytime high 41 degrees. And by 6 o'clock, still tracking a few scattered showers, 39 degrees. Now, overnight tonight, a few of those scattered showers will linger into tomorrow. 33 degrees for tomorrow's high on Tuesday. Mostly cloudy skies, also 33 degrees. As we head to the week, we warm up. Notice on Wednesday, 40 partly cloudy skies. More sunshine working in by Thursday. By Saturday, mostly sunny skies at daytime high, getting close to 60 degrees.